It's our first morning here at Hamilton Island, and we're on our way to Passage Peak on the east side of the island to try and catch a sunrise. Unfortunately, we didn't realise it's quite so far up and downhill, but it's just the first morning with 4 mornings to go, so I'm sure we'll do it again. Bye for now.
Oh no, that's a little hill over there, isn't it? Yeah, that open area.
Smile, look at me. Monsters. We're nearly there. 25 metres to go.
We didn't plan to do this, we just couldn't sleep.
Oh wow.
Worth it.
Oh, was it really lovely, the sunrise?
Yeah. Yeah. It was a bit cloudy, but it was nice.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Friday the 13th today.
Yeah, and it's been 7 days without any washing, shaving, in a tent. Oh no, that was Kilimanjaro, sorry. Oh no, here we are on a honeymoon.
We've got booked 4-star accommodation.
Is that all? Just 4-star? I thought it was 5.
Tricia's doing the fly dance. These are big sandflies type things, and they're monsters. And apparently, if we're not allowed to kill them, because if we kill one, the venom that it gives off and the smell attracts millions more flies, and they all come to get their buddy. Find out who killed him.
Where the breeze is and where the water's sort of moving a bit more, so if you are moving around, folks, jump.